everybody. I'm Zach Gill. Happy to be here. Today we are making a playground in our soul. Playground in your soul. Playground in our soul. Anyway, we start with a little bit of Pernod absinthe. And this is just going to be a little rinse. We just pour a little in here and we splash it around. We're just flavoring the glass. It's just a sort of whoosh. So you can sort of see the absinthe has a kind of a slick feel, and you can sort of see it coat the inside of the glass. And then after you've flavored this glass, then you can do whatever you want. You could throw it away or you could drink it.
Right.
I think absinthe is delicious. Absinthe. It's already working. Working its magic. Okay. So then we've got a flavored glass. We need some ice in our shaker. Fill that baby up with ice. Okay. And then we just do equal parts of all these little wonderful things here. We've got, let's start with the lemon juice. We've got some fresh squeezed lemon juice. So we do one part lemon juice. Easy does it. Pour it in here. Voila. Now we take a little chartreuse, which is a nice liqueur. I love all the names of the spirits, the absinthe, the chartreuse. And then one of my favorites, Saint Germain. This is my favorite, it's made from elderflower. It's a kind of a French liqueur. It's very good stuff. Take a little, it's good, smells good, it smells so good. One of those. And, oh! Last but not least, our new friend, Bellion Vodka, made with NTX. It's an additive. Made from fruits and plants. It's organic compounds. And there's a lot of studies that say that NTX may be good for your liver. So they've distilled their vodka with this NTX in hopes that it's going to be a little easier on the liver. And so they can't prove that it's better for you, but they know that it's not worse. So, NTX Bellion Vodka. Let's do a little of that. Pour it in there. Okay, now it's time to shake. Oh yeah. Oh, I gotta shake it. Okay. All right. Last but not least, thyme in the body of a lemon rind. So we just kind of float that in there. And look at that. Can you see that? That looks delicious. Let's try that. Oh my God. That's really good. That is a playground in your soul. That is good. Wow. Oh my God. That's really good. That's really good. I'm into it. Woo! Well, cheers. Hey, Zach Gill here. I'm drinking a drink called The Playground in Your Soul. And I'm gonna play for you a song called Playground in Your Soul. It's a little ditty that's on my Cocktail Yoga album. Cocktail Yoga album is a predominantly instrumental. I mean, it's like 99% instrumental except for this song. And it was, the album was made, finished during the lockdown, the great lockdown of 2020. And it was, you know, a means for me to personally relax. And this song seemed like just the right direction to go. It seems like when you're, you know, locked down in life, you got to build a playground in your soul. So anyway, I'm gonna play the song for you and drink the drink for you. Here we go. Floral rubber sandals with a mustache and a handle facing forward. Mexicali herbivores waiting behind a painted door in open waters, laughing. Well, you've been on a roll, building a playground in your soul. Carousel goes up and down, the painted horses circle round the center, chasing Palm Park afternoon, chases away the morning blues like coffee, only it's better. Well, time will take its toll, building a playground in your soul. And you know this is what you came here to see, like a tiger leaping off the scaffolding. And you know this is what you came here to be, and I think you may have cracked the code. Building a playground in your soul.